Hello and welcome. In this session, I will talk about CDP, which is an acronym for Chrome Debugging Protocol. It's a new Selenium 4 API feature that's designed for debuggers. All browsers built on the Chromium platform has an option for developer tools. Therefore, another name for CDP can be called Chrome DevTools Protocol. If I go to Chrome, then click this vertical ellipsis, navigate to more tools, and at this point, we see developer tools. DevTools is short for developer tools. Click, and we see a few tabs. Elements is the most popular tab for automation, but we also have console, sources, network, performance, memory, application, and security. It's the same panel if I right-click a page and then click inspect. Microsoft Edge also has the same tabs after accessing developer tools. We click this ellipsis, more tools, and here's developer tools. Selenium 4 provides a way for us to take advantage of Chrome and Microsoft Edge's debugging protocol. Let's look behind the scenes at the classes and methods. Starting with the Chromium driver, we see the Chromium driver class. Open the type hierarchy. Notice the Chrome driver and Edge driver classes are both under the Chromium driver class. That's because Chromium driver is the parent. However, Chromium driver is a child to the parent remote web driver. In a nutshell, Edge driver extends Chromium driver, and Chrome driver extends Chromium driver, but Chromium driver extends remote web driver. There's a lot of methods in the Chromium driver class, but two methods allows us to control developer tools in Chrome and Microsoft Edge. Those two methods are execute CDP command and get dev tools. The execute CDP command allows us to directly execute a Chrome dev tools protocol by passing in a parameter for that command. Get dev tools is a method that returns dev tools. Dev tools is a class that has methods to handle developer options. We see close, send, add listener. Know what? Let me go back to the Project Explorer and look at the methods for DevTools. Here are the methods within DevTools. We see add listener, clear listener, close, create session if there is not one, get CDP session, and send. We see a lot of methods for DevTools. That's because we can do a lot of things with CDP. I'm going to show you how to view the console logs when it comes to CDP. Also, how to mock a geolocation and enable the network speed. Thanks for watching, and I will see you the next session, starting with view console logs. If you're interested in more videos, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell icon. Also, follow me on Twitter, connect with me on LinkedIn and Facebook, and I'll see you again in the next session. And thank you.
Books available in paperback, ebook, and PDF. All Part 1 ebooks and PDF documents are free. Programming books for UFT. Programming books for Java. Here's the Selenium Automation Book. And TestNG. Subscribe to get notification of future videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and share.